Hi guys, I'm really excited to talk about this iPhone iPad app called Endless Alphabet. It's created by Originator. I've had this app for a long time, but recently I think that they've become the first app geared towards young children to utilize the 3D multi-touch technology on the iPhone 6S. It's a really cute app. It has characters and animated letters where kids can spell different words. Today, I'm going to show you the new feature in the updated multi-touch version.
Artistic.
So you can see that with greater pressure, the letters respond differently and get more excited.
A. R. T I S T I C.
Artistic!
After each spelling of the word, there's a cute animation that shows what the word means. I really like this. Thanks for watching. I'm going to include a little bit more video here.
Artistic. When you're being artistic, you're using your imagination to create art. Blend. B. L. E. N. D.
Blend.
To blend is to put things together. To blend is to put things together and mix them up. Zap. Z. A. P.
Zap!
To zap something is to strike it quickly, usually with a jolt.